important system is to divert the electrical charge caused by lightning and thus negate its destructive potential. Lightning-resistant systems obstruct the flow of high-voltage electricity, redirecting it to be absorbed by Earth, thus saving buildings and its inhabitants from harm. Lightning conducting systems can be classified into two: external protection systems and internal protection systems.